the peace of the soul. Celebrate. Amen. You know why I say this to celebrate? I want to discover that any grace you don't celebrate, any grace you don't know, you don't appreciate, you will never draw virtue from it. Grace is contagious. And you will contact it by celebration. So once more, celebrate the peace of the soul. And if you see when small boys like us sing and your father is singing, you have to be careful. There are two people I respect in this church of Tako. One is my father, Pastor Christopher Kay, and another person I respect is Pastor Abraham Vivian. Celebrate my father. Okay. I'm celebrating.
Thank you, Father.
Who is like you, Lord?